On March 27, 2017, God smiled down on my family and picked out who He wanted to bring back home. God took 82 years to decide, but He smiled and leaned over to whisper in my grandpa's ear, "It's your time to come home." So on March 26th, he closed his eyes and had a dream. I'll never know what that dream was about, but whatever it was, I know it was beautiful, because he never opened his eyes again. This is a day that I'll never forget, the first being obvious, but the second is because this is the day that I learned one of the most important lessons in my life. A lesson we have all heard, but sadly, many learn too late. Never take family for granted. As I sat outside my grandpa's room in Park Terrace that day, I couldn't stop thinking about what had happened the day before. My dad had asked me if I wanted to go with him and my mom to see my grandpa, and my reply would haunt me forever. "No, I'll just go see him next week. I've got too much homework right now." If I have any regrets in my life, I regret that the most. God knows what I would do to get one more day with my grandpa, to tell him that I love him, and to hear him say, "I love you too, kiddo." To get one last hug, to see one last smile, to hear a corny joke, or just one more story. I'll never get the chance to tell him how much he meant to me, but I'm glad that the last words I spoke to him were the words, "I love you." I never got to say goodbye, so I'll say thank you instead, because it was you, Grandpa, that taught me this lesson. My family is the most important thing in my life. They're the people who support me, love me, and accept me for who I am. They are the people who stand by me no matter what and who never give up on me. And they might not realize it, but they're the ones that make my life complete. They are my roots and hold me together. And they give me a place to call my home. They will never know how much I love them or how much they mean to me or how much I cherish them. Thank God for them every day, and will cherish them always. Never take your family for granted, because tomorrow might be too late.